Avast ye mateys! What's going on? I'm Captain Diesel. And today we're playing Windward. And we got some good stuff coming for you today. I've been playing for a little bit. Let me show you what I got. The level 2 reinforced hull. We have some new sails to make us a little faster. And new bronze cannons to make us more powerful. Requires level 3. Still the same sly crew level 1. Haven't found a new crew, but today... Who's this going to? Oh, Aaron Fur. Guess we're going to Aaron for quick. It is up north, but today we are going to go to war. Head up all the way to the tippy top of the map. On our way there, we're going to finish these two quests and see what the next area has in store for us. I've been doing a couple quests around here, just making a little cash. What else do I got? I got 9,000 gold at the moment just from completing quests. And doing a little bit of trading on the market. That'll be in another episode of... There's a little stock market kind of thing. I won't say stock market, but markets in between every little area, every little land, every little city. There's wants, there's needs, there's desires. Well, let's finish these two quests off and then head up north. Because I've just been destroying pirates. Arr, yes! Just made me a little 140 gold off of that bad boy. All right, let's get loosened up. This may be one part, this may be two parts. Who knows? But into the fog we go. You are leaving the region. No kidding. Oh, and we're here. Challenge level 2. Now in the right corner of the map, you see that there's nothing. And it looks like we do have some stuff. But most of the stuff is controlled by pirates, so we have to discover new lands. Oh, there's a lighthouse there. We gotta take it down. Anything near it? Anything near it? Anybody near it? Oh! Come here, buddy. Time to go to war! Bang! We ain't got nothing on my drink, Craig. My sea, and you gotta vacate off of it, baby. Oh, I missed that. That was a terrible shot. Boom! No! The terrible Luke Skywalker. Star Wars. No! Luke Skywalker. Terrible. Oh, interrupted by movement. Come on, man. Just repair me up. I can definitely tell that the pirate ships are going to be a little harder in this area. Ooh, a lookout tower, huh? Serious? How do you not? Oh, I'm getting shot at. Getting shot at. Come on, hurry up. It's okay, I got plenty of stuff to repair. Yar. It's a battle. Boom. Come on. Come on. Holding together pretty nice. Doesn't seem like it's taking any more damage. Hold on. Where you going? Where you going, homie? Yeah, they take a lot of damage here. Still. There we go. Mine. You are now mine. Okay. So now we can take out the lookout tower, and we can take out the lighthouse. As long as no pirates come up behind us, you know? Come on. Come on, brother. Let's see if we can capture this. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. I have a feeling that if I keep on going north along this island, I'm going to come up across a city. And I have a feeling this war in this land is going to take quite a little bit. So it might be one part, it might be two parts. If it does, it'll be in the next episode, and I'd love for you guys to watch. Make sure you click a like and subscribe. Why not? See how the war turns out. See how well I do. Yes. Oh, this is a huge land. This is pretty spiffy. Because normally it's just little tiny islands. This is like one giant landmass. Just sailing around, trying to find some pirates. Look at if there's any pirates around here. Good. Good. Come on, ye. Oh, there we go. Time to battle. Boom. Your ship is too small. Too small. Oh, there's a couple pirate things in there. If you see in the top right hand corner, there's a couple little dots. Boom. We're gonna be a constant repair, constant war. Ornate chest, eh? Nice. Ornate chest usually has gold and lumber for you and yours. Another lookout tower. Two lookout towers. Oh, jeez. As long as the other one doesn't fire at me, I'm alright. That other one, though, this seems to be taking a bunch of damage real quick. Yeah, that other one is taking forever to try and take out. Go ahead. There we go. Go ahead and capture it. If you can. Oh, I guess I gotta take this bad boy out here over here, too. Come on. What you got? What you got? You ain't got nothing. You ain't bad. You ain't bad. You ain't nothing. Captain Diesel is here to take your lands. Yarr. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Nice. Now we can repair. Good, good. Now, I noticed that also if you have any kind of a... If you have a town, that's when your ships will spawn. If you don't have a town, then it's just going to be you versus the pirates. That one's captured. Good, good. Let's get another one over here. The more lookout towers, the better. That's what I always say. 5-star, Captain Diesel. Ah. It goes from a very calming game to a... Alright, hurry up and go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I got places to go. People to kill. Towns to plunder. Notice how every single R is accentuated. Yes, we've noticed, Diesel. Okay. Wait, towns... Any towns? You got something over here? Right the side of the map. There's gotta be something. There's gotta be something over here. There's a little bit of land. Can I get through there? Can I get through there? No, I can't. Alright, so we're gonna have to go around. So we're just gonna have to go around. Be wary of your surroundings. Is there a way to get up there? Of course, I didn't look thoroughly. I was too busy with the look. Too busy with the lookout towers there. But I'm pretty sure we can get up there. But we did find a town. I think it's our town too. It's nice and red. That's good. Good. Now, what about around here? Got a sailboat on the bottom of the ocean. We'll check that out eventually. Here we go. There's some bad dudes. Let's take this. Discovered Molin. Molin, 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 Molin. Molin. Molin, Molin, Molin. And then apparently there's a lookout tower or lighthouses or such around there. We'll have to take those too. 5-star Captain Diesel. From America. Good. All about being American. Yes, look at all that loot we just got. It's been plundered by Valiant. Prince Valiant. And we'll take this lighthouse while we're at it. Oh, we already took the lighthouse. Once you take the town, you take the lighthouse as controlled by it. Fantastic. Good. Good to know. That lookout tower's got to go. Boom. Wow. 2,100 shot. It only took down a third of their... third of its... Oh, what we got over there? Oh, it's one of our boys. Good. Yay! It's good to see allies. Good to see friends. Alright. Oh. Still needs to be ours. Ahoy there, matey. Oh, your ship looks like mine, only mine's redder. Redder, more better. Redder, more better. About to make me some cheddar. Oh, I can rhyme. I can rhyme. I spit hot fire. Who are you? Look alive, lads. Arr, it's Captain Diesel. It's on the starboard bow, or port bow, port side. Is port left or starboard? Starboard's right. That's it. I'm going with starboard is the right side. Oh, we got ourselves a big'em. We got ourselves a big'em. Not worried about the tower. I'm worried about this bad boy right here. Oh, there's a couple of them. Oh, don't run into me, you dummy. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I'm getting rocked. Oh, it's a big sea battle. Not for very long. Sitting here and repair quick. Something just got done blown up. Still, the battle wages on. Gotta help out our boy. Come on. Fur's mighty expensive. Yes, it is. Alright, they sunk the battleship. Lookout tower. Hey, tower. Look out, because you're dead. In repair. Whew. New ships are arriving. It's always quality. Good. Good to know. You're the Jajeric. Jajeric. Molin has been planned. Oh no, we just took that place. A lot of ships. A lot of ships around here, around these parts. Now we have to go back down and take Molin. Come on. Oh, there's two ships, huh? You're tiny. I'll take you down. Y'all ain't nothing. Oh, three ships. I don't know about three ships. Having a little trouble hitting me there, homie? Come on. You guys got beef? One down, entangled rigging. Uh oh. Nope, just get out of the way. Just get out of the way. Whenever you get entangled rigging, it means that you will slow down. You got a little special shot. Two down. Three down. King Kong ain't got nothing on me, baby. We're gonna have to hit up Molin, before they start spawning more. They already spawned another ship. But that's okay, because we're getting some backup behind us here while we repair. Maybe they could help out, take out that one town. Oh, there's two pirate ships there, huh? Yo, man, can you take care of my light work? I'll take care of this guy, you take care of that guy. Take care of my light work for me. Nice, nice. Oh, that our homie is hurting though. He is not. He takes one more shot, man. That guy is. Oh no. Oh, that was my bad. My bad, man. I did not mean to blow you up, but thank you for the stuff. Appreciate it. I think. Hopefully, y'all ain't mad. I'm repaired up. Moline will once again be ours. Now, if you look in the top right-hand corner of the map, you can see all the black spots, the dark spots. Discovered Mesperine. Nice. The black spots are pirates. You have to go and you have to take out their tasks, take out their ships. Liberated by Valiant. Force Syndicate. That's purple. Syndicate? What's Syndicate? Who's purple? I think we're going to have to try and contest this area. Once all the pirates are gone, I don't know about the Syndicate. I'm not a fan of any... Oh, you trying to take somebody out, huh? Oh, looks like you're having a bad time doing it, too. Yeah, you better run. Yar. Yar, as in, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Good luck! It's time to go head up north. We got another ornate chest. Fantastic. We have to try and rid these lands of the pirates. Excuse me. We're heading up here to the top right. It looks like there's a ship and a town. And a sentry tower. Ooh, a sentry tower. Yee. Oh, is it, that's what exactly what it is. That's all you have to worry about? A sentry tower? Let's take it out. Oh, another ship popped up. Another ship popped up. Boo. I sound like Tina from Bob's Burgers. Strike your colors, Captain Diesel. Yeah, the red, as in blood. Same thing. As all your men. You guys keep going. You go ahead and repair. I got this. It's fine. It's fine. No, it's totally cool. Homie, I wouldn't sit right there. Fine, you can take all the shells. You'll take all the cannon fodder. Sentry Tower is ours. Sit and prepare. We'll take both of these areas here. And so we got a pirate up north coming towards us. And Moline is still under fire. Moline has been plundered by Valiant. Sweet. So now it's no longer the Syndicate. Something about that didn't sound right. Something about that sounded a little squirrely, if you ask me. There we go. Three ships. It's ours. Stenowall. That wasn't Stenowall, that was me. You're welcome. Go forward. Dummy. There we go. Nice. And it looks like it's mostly all lookout towers from here. Maybe a town. There's definitely some pirates around. So we still have to see what's going on with them. But this will be Valiant's. A completely 100% Valiant controlled area. Mark my words. Mark Captain Diesel's words. I've written it down on parchment. What's up? What's up? And we're sailing down to blow some people up. It's a lighthouse, so that means there's a town around. Oh no, there's not a town around. All right, well, let's just take it. Ah, Mesperine. Oh no, not Mesperine, we were just up there. Well, it looks like we have to go up there. This is an awesome aspect. The AI is actually pretty good on this. I mean, when there's a town inside of the area that's controlled by another faction like pirates or what have you, it'll spawn they'll spawn ships or something crazy. Oh, there's a ship below me here. Quick, let's take that ship out before it does any other damage. Any other lands of ours. Let's intercept it. I'm faster than you. I'm faster than you, homie. Guess what? Boom. Let's see if we can entangle their sails. Nice. What's the matter? Having a little trouble sailing around now? Huh? It's not so easy now, is it? Hey, having a little bit of trouble, eh? Nice. We'll pair up, and then we'll head up to Mesperine that was recently... Oh, a fancy chest, huh? About to see what's going on in all of these chests that we've been acquiring. Mesperine. Goodbye, Mesperine. You will now be a part of Valiant. There's got to be something that's along, like, the left-hand side here. Because I didn't see any pirate ships. And they're taking that lighthouse down there already. There's got to be something down there, too. So we got to check it out. Scooped out. Three pirate ships. There's definitely the last... I don't know if it's the last, but it's definitely a hub of pirate activity that needs to be quenched. Quelled? Dumb. That's silly. It's ridiculous. Come on. Wow, there's a lot of pirate ships that are out and about. Let's see if there's anything over here to the left. I don't think there will be. But you never know. Anything? Bueller, there we go. Not only do we have another town, but we have a ship that we must destroy. I'll tell you what though, I do enjoy the music. It's old timey. It's period, I like it. Whoa, and we got a guard tower there too. We're getting double hammered here. We gotta stay out of the range of that. What's the matter, homie? Oh, my timer's up. Uh-oh. Boom! Oh no! I don't want to leave this on a... I know, I hear you, timer. I hear you. I'm in battle. Oh, and I got entangled rigging too. This is no bueno. We gotta try and take out this. And then we'll probably end this part right here. This is gonna be a two-parter. An epic sea battle. Boom! Let's see if we can take this quick. Oh, we sit and repair. Can we repair? Can't. I'm thinking we should repair quick. Just gotta go outside of this little line here. Oh no! Hurry up before another ship spawns. Alright, we're gonna take you. Yeah. Woo! Folks, my name is Diesel. I play Windward. If you like this video, go ahead and click like. If you want to see more videos and see part 2, hit subscribe. New videos are coming out every single day, and this will probably plop on Friday. So, this particular video that's popping right now, you're actually watching it, so, I mean, it's not gonna plop on Friday. But the part 2 will hop down on Friday. Go ahead, hit subscribe. Everyone have a good day, afternoon, evening, good night, peace out like shout, and I will check you out right here again in Windward next time. Alright, everyone's gonna die.